For the overbite, you're looking at how far the upper teeth cover the lower teeth. So you can typically eyeball it first, give yourself an idea, and with a thinner ruler, you may be able to follow the lower teeth up and observe how far the overbite goes. In this case, person looks close to about 1-2 millimeters.